we have invited some expert opinion leaders. I don't know what to call them opinion, technical leaders in their own fields to guide us in the discussion. Oh, good. So, finally, these are the questions that we want to address, you know, to have a consensus on to move the industrialization agenda forward. So, the first question, as Jackie pointed out now, if you can look at this with the background of the conceptual framework that I've just shared, what we want to agree on is market-oriented industrial development an appropriate approach. We look at the market and then we industrialize. Or do we industrialize according to what we have and then we try to create market? How do we strengthen our SMEs to support industrial development? Remember, I pointed out SMEs as one of the opportunities, and this is mainly because the SMEs already exist. I mean, we are not going to wish them away, we are not going to pretend they don't exist, and we are not going to, unless we don't want to undermine them, unless we are told strongly that that was the wrong path, so we have to go back and start again. And then there are some examples elsewhere where SMEs have worked. But what's wrong with our SMEs? Why are they not producing the kind of miracles that we see elsewhere? And lastly, how do we sequence Uganda's industrial development for the best results? So, ladies and gentlemen, that is where we are with this exercise so far. And now I want to hand over back to the moderator to invite the experts, technical presenters.
Thank you very much, Dr. Sekamate Sebliba. Another round of applause, ladies and gentlemen.